Thank you for joining this instructional video for the New York State Emergency Rental Assistance Program. In this video, we will be showing the document upload process, including some best practices and suggestions for transferring your documents into an electronic format, how to select files from your computer, and other information needed to verify the information in your application. Before your application is complete, you will need to upload the required documents to the New York State website. On the right of the homepage, you will see a navigation bar with options for uploading your documents. Click the Upload Tenant Document button if you are a tenant. Click the Upload Owner Document button if you are an owner. We will first review the tenant upload process. To begin the process of uploading your required documentation as an applicant or tenant, you will need to provide an application number, which is found in the confirmation email after submitting your application. You will also need to provide your date of birth. You can type in your date of birth or use the calendar feature available when clicking here. Next, you will need to select the type of document you want to upload from the drop-down menu. Here, you will see options ranging from birth certificate to lease to utility bills. You can also see a hyperlink in purple with the list of ERAP documentation required for this process. This list details the required documents to verify identity, residency, income, monthly rent, and utility arrears. Before you begin uploading documents, we recommend you save everything in an easily accessible space, either on your desktop or in your documents folder. This will make it easier to find the appropriate document. So once you select the type of document you want to upload from the drop-down menu, you will need to select your document. To select your document, click the Select File button and it opens to your folder. Next, find the folder where you've saved your documents and double-click on it. Find and click on the document you want to upload. To select the document, click Open. Documents must be electronic and uploaded as a PDF or standard photo format. You will not be able to upload a Word document, Excel, or PowerPoint file to this portal, but you can easily convert these documents into a PDF by clicking Save As and selecting PDF. If your documents are in paper form, you can take a picture and upload the documents by accessing this page via your smartphone, or you can save the picture and send it to your computer to upload. A third option is to take a screenshot of your document on your smartphone and send it to your computer. To save or send documents to your computer, you can email or scan them with the scanning device. If you are unsure of the format your document is in, a safe bet would be to take a photo with a smartphone and either upload from the phone or send it to yourself via email. It will then need to be saved to a PC, laptop, or tablet and uploaded from that device. Multiple page documents will require multiple photos and multiple uploads. After clicking Open, the document will appear here. Please note that you can only upload one document at a time. If you upload one document, then click another document, the system will only show the last selection. Here's an example. Please be sure to select the proper document type and document. If the document is too large to upload, the system will display red text indicating that the file exceeds the max file limit. In that case, you will need to reduce the size of the document. You can accomplish this by splitting the document into smaller documents or downsizing it with an application. If you are having issues with uploading your documents or transferring the documents into an accepted form, please check out the Frequently Asked Questions section on the ERAP homepage for a list of CBO partners that can assist you. After uploading the correct document, you will be required to complete the caption validation. After clicking CAPTCHA, you should receive a green check mark. Take another look at the screen to make sure your application number and date of birth are correct, as well as you've selected the proper document type and document. Once that's confirmed, please click the Upload Document button to complete your upload. Once your document is uploaded, you will receive a green banner with the confirmation number. Please keep this number for your records. One other thing to note is that you will need to complete this process for each document upload. Please be sure to click the proper document type with each new upload. Now I'm going to preview the owner screen, as this looks slightly different. To start, owners will be asked to enter an owner number. The owner number is available by navigating to the login button if you've already registered, or the sign up button to create a new account. Once you are logged in, you may click on the owner landlord section button at the top of the screen. The owner number is available on that page. An owner also has the option of entering an application number, but this is not required. They may find the application number by contacting the tenant or applicant who submitted the application. Similar to the tenant page, the landlord will be asked to select the type of document they are uploading. The hyperlink in purple text to the right will take you to the landlord monthly rental confirmation form that the landlords will need to submit. Again, please note that you can only upload one document at a time in a PDF or standard photo format. Once the document is uploaded, you will need to validate the caption requirement, then click Submit. Once accepted, you will receive a green banner with the confirmation number. We hope this video has been helpful. And as a reminder, you may reach out to 844-NY1-RENT or 844-691-7368 to reach a customer service representative in order to ask questions or request assistance. We hope you have a good day.